It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Why'd you have to leave so soon, yeah? Why'd you have to go? Why'd you have to leave me when I needed you the most? Cause I don't really know how to tell you without feeling much worse. I know you're in a better place, but it's always gonna hurt. Carry on!
Hey, welcome to What's Good, I'm Athena.
And I'm Galen. This is a senior episode. As in, all of us seniors, we're taking over.
And today is May 10th, and for lunch we have egg rolls with fried rice and egg flour soup.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Alright, attention ladies tennis team. Because of the hot weather outside, your guys' award banquet will be in the Commons tomorrow night at 6. Bring a dish, it can be a main or a dessert. Make sure it represents your family or culture. Also, bring your family to celebrate your guys' great season.
So this is Nikki. Hi, Nikki.
Hi, Athena.
And I just want to ask you a question. How have you changed from freshman year?
I look a lot different, that's for sure. How have I changed from freshman year? I'm not as shy anymore. I'm a lot more outgoing. I'm not afraid to like just be in front of people or talk to people or walk up. High school brings out a lot in you. It takes you from, you know, a shy middle schooler to like, oh, I can do anything. So I think that's how I've changed.
Alright, thank you. So now I'm here with Dontre. Hi, Dontre.
Hello.
And what's your favorite quote?
My favorite quote. What time is it? Venture time. That's my favorite quote.
Alright, thank you, Dontre. Alright, now with Dakota. Hi.
How you doing?
And what is one thing on your bucket list?
Well, I always wanted to travel to the Bahamas, and they have like a class down there that you can like feed sharks, and I thought it would be pretty cool to like swim with the sharks and feed them and stuff like that.
That's pretty cool. Yeah. All right, thank you, Dakota.
Yep.
This is Mackenzie. Hi, Mackenzie.
Hey.
What college do you plan on attending?
I plan on attending SCC for 2 years and then transferring into Eastern.
Cool. Do you have any scholarships?
I don't. I plan on a lot of FAFSA money just because of the situations that had arisen prior to college and everything else.
Hey. Thank you, Mackenzie. This is Nick. Hi, Nick.
Hello.
Hi. And what are your next 5-year goals?
Well, one of my goals is to go to Spokane Falls Community College, learn up on some music producing, and probably find a couple of majors and minors in art or something else.
Cool. All right, thank you, Nick.
Yeah, no problem.
What's up? I'm here with Asante.
Asante, right here.
Asante, do you have any advice for lower classmen coming into high school?
Honestly, for all you lower class people, you know what I'm saying, coming into high school, don't stoop lower than your standards, you know what I'm saying? Don't stoop your level below which you're used to, you know what I'm saying? We go through a lot. Going through high school, you're going to be going through a lot of drama and a whole bunch of stuff, so work to your best potential and don't ever give up.
Alright, seniors, please go by the book room and pick up your senior checkout card. It looks like somebody didn't get theirs.
Yeah, no, I haven't yet.
It's okay, I haven't either. This card will be required to be signed off by all parties. You will then turn it in on senior checkout day after the con on Thursday in order to pick up your graduation tickets. If you do not need your books anymore, you may turn them in at any time and start getting your checkout card signed. Keep in mind, the business office will help you before school, after school, and during lunch.
Alright. Seniors! The P list. Check it. Just check it.
Alright, and remember that the dress code is still in place, so please follow it.
Yes, guys. I know it's getting really hot outside and all this other stuff, but just follow it. Just for your sake.
It's like everyone else, you got a week left.
Yeah.
So just
us seniors, we have what? Today?
We get out tomorrow.
Yeah, so we still have to. You still have to. Just do it.
Yeah.
Alright, this has been What's Good. I'm Galen.
And I'm Athena.
Peace.
Bye.
Okay, I've got a 36-page essay due by Friday. It's Monday. I'll do tomorrow. Oh crap, think, crap, quick, just do it all now.
Okay, go ahead, get out your books. Open up to chapter 4.
Rob, can I just have my diploma already?
Please rise and remove your hats for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a nice day.
Child of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.